Chapter 3-1, When Geeks Attack. Strange. So this is where that door leads. I suppose the next speaker must be nearby. That's odd. I could feel it nearby, but where could it be?
I have a strange speaker. I've been here before.
Well, I'm... Ooh! Never! Hot technical! I got a super pencil of butterfly! My friends in DigiButter.ner are going to freak out when they... get one of this. I must regular. I can't miss this because of the Corinth Chronicles. No way am I going to trust my digital recording me out to take an episode so epic.
Hey, he used my word, but still.
Me, Francis. This is my technical.
Oh, where'd he go? And what was all that about, anyway?
Whoa, kidnapping! Oh, the despair, the awful spectacle of it all. The shock of the scene occurred right before my very own tender eyes. Well, I guess that's a wrap for that pitch. Now that freak Francis has got her. That bad. Weighty is grammar, Nintendo. Welcome to the Bitlands. See what this represents, like the Sumar Bros from the first game. Whoa! And meet the new Pixel. Barry. Who's this guy, Brynn, the barfa girl that got nabbed?
Yeah.
Well, that's a pity. That gave the grunter prince is basically the nerd to end all nerds.
Nerd!
Plus, he's got the stink of butterflies and, well, all these nerdy, too. He's a geek. If he gets his sweaty bits of something he likes, there's no getting it back. He collects some of keys in this big fantasy fortress. It's a geek paradise. Oh. I need to go there right now!
Whoa, now, you want to know where Fort Francis is?
Yes! Well, if you go all the way down ahead for miles and miles, you'll find it. You're not thinking of infiltrating the Nerdling, risking her, are you?
I am so going to do that like I have any choice.
Look, nobody likes having a butterfly kidnapped by a geek, but it's dangerous. And nobody likes to have the princess kidnapped 24/7, but what does Mara have to do? Go rescue her anyway!
Well, I have no choice, I have to.
Still, son, eh? What a tender mo. I think I got something in my eye here. Listen, let me give you some travel tips. You listening? Good. I'll go for you. It's 3 critical tips, so remember all of them.
Sure.
Here's your first tip. A bunch of no-class dudes are holding this castle up ahead. It ain't gonna be easy getting past them, but here's the juice. It's an old castle. You do your thing with that red X mark, and maybe something will happen for you. Now for our second tip. If you stop past those clowns in the castle, you'll see an ocean. Can't miss it. A scary sea monster lives there. The beast is huge. I like he has to emphasize both scare and huge just to make it dramatic and cranky. But if you toast this red flipper thing, something good is about to happen. And I can see where the third tip is leading to next. It is the last tip. Once you swing your way through that ocean, you'll see a humongous tree. There's a huge gorge on the other side. There's no jumping across it. Look for the red wind and do something with it. Then you can get across. Yep. Got all that good. You be careful now. Unless it's a crazy huge inducer, come back and tell how you did it. Well, we won't be getting him for a while since I had to risk a tippy anyway. Well, let's go. I don't have it. Well, I can't tell anything for now since I don't have Tippy with me.
Yeah! Oh, and I level up at the time.
Wow. That was kind of pointless. Oh, that's the same block, but... Let's go up here! Yep! Secret door! Oh, like how there's a Mega Mushroom right here. I mean, Star. I like how you just call it Mega Mushroom Mario.
My bad.
I would change it to Peach, but considering how slow she is, I'd rather do this with Mario. Going back to the olden days, huh?
Yep. Why'd I do that?
I don't know. I got impatient.
What's this?
Oh.
Oh. Well, that's not good.
Well, isn't this a troll?
I should probably get out of here.
Yep, but
here's another troll for ya.
Duh, again.
Well, that you just get nothing out of it. That's just pathetic.
I know.
Well, at least there's a way out.
In between the red pipes.
Wow, how did you read that backwards?
I already knew what it meant.
Well, after that whole scenario happened.
What?
Oh. I thought there was someone up there. I was like,
what?
I might be gone blind.
Yay for blindness!
Joy!
Is there anything here?
No.
Okay, let's go back.
Yay! Pointless backtracking!
Actually, not really. We had to go to the area. We had to go forward anyway.
Somewhat. So it is pointless backtracking.
Well, man, I can't do anything. I don't have
a super jump. Hello. Bye-bye.
You can
die. I want to go into pipe, but I can't.
I know. Oh, there's a car there.
Oh, I'm so lazy, I could just do this.
Yay! Across.
But I didn't do anything.
Oh, what's this?
Oh, Q-Mega, I never thought I'd get that.
No need this.
This checker's filled loads of freaking items, but like I don't need it. That's the problem. Besides, and here's another catch card, which I.
Man, they're just getting loads of items today.
Yes, this checker is.
Why are you giving me loads of items I don't freaking need to use yet?
Oh, barely.
Ow.
Oh, I'm just laying on a save block.
Yeah.
I don't need that.
You know what? Let's just use one.
Ow!
Back to Koopa.
There's something up here.
There is.
Right up here. Water points.
Well, Major Blow, you up? Spawning, sure. I had any idea what these guys are, I forgot, but Timmy was here would tell me, but whatever. Yeah, sure. Spawn recolors of this. That's the best way. Let that curse ya. Don't. Why are you going up the screen? Jesus Christ. Anyway, can't take long with that. Get the power of freeze! Yeah, they give you this just in case.
If you don't have eyes, they use to make you use that.
But on the other side of this, there is a freaking ice storm again!
Like I really needed it. But whatever, I'll just take it anyway.
Yeah, I got a refill.
Yeah.
Oh, wow. Oops. Well, okay, I got hit, but I get this. Turn of the leaf. Yo, I'll just use it. Oh, my defense increased.
Oh, I didn't know. Oops,
I thought it was a healer. Oh well. Yay, more defense power. Now go down.
Reuse or 1-2?
You're on the ground. Well, I can't get those coins. Ugh! No! Oh, of course you don't. And it draws another Keel Mango! What a coincidence, I have one already.
Yeah, I know. Huh! Let's go to the negative part of the world!
Yay!
The second one, not going there yet.
Oh. Okay, that was pointless. First pipe, you suck.
As was.
Oh, wow.
Wow.
I just used a catch card to get one of those. Whoa. Apparently that trick was pointless.
Wow. I feel stupid.
Don't we all?
Anyway, here's where we're supposed to go.
Let's see. Oh, look at that. You can't defeat these guys for whatever reason.
And there's the fight that leads back.
Ow! Who died? I should really heal myself for this.
Yeah.
There you go. Huh, you missed.
Halt!
Oh, we reached it.
Yeah. Yeah, you just Bowser's castle. It is brothers just like trends like you kicking up the place. You're about to get a call over your nose job, courtesy of my shell. Come on out, fellas! Yeah! Come and get some! Oh, God.
There we go. I like how they just do nothing.
And I'd stupidly run into them like that. I know. Oh, no.
I thought you could defeat them like John. Oh my God! You won't die!
I said die!
Thank you! Jesus! There. Heal myself again. And there we go.
Blow up the castle!
Yeah!
Oh.
Please tell me something to just blow my awesome lair.
Hey, Bowser.
Hey! I know that statue somewhere. Mario and Princess Peach? Mario always had to do that! That's like 100 times you try my castle screw everything up.
Actually, more like 1,000 times.
Bard!
Apparently, Bowser grabbed how he made this happen.
But now you're into Fortress of Pain, Mario. No more sequels. It's gonna end right here, right now, once and for all.
Just take away Sticker Star and it'll be all good. All boy, I got have to do is make Bowser come to this ball. And he's not coming here!
Whoa, too close.
Ha! Yeah, that still worked. And how are you floating in midair?
I don't know. No, I hate Mario. It's not fair.
Mario. Are you okay?
Yeah. Princess Peach, my lovely wife.
Your wife?
What, are you kidding me? How could you forget a big day?
That shit was not a wedding. What are you doing here anyway, Bowser?
How should I know? I was not in Cowboy's stupid castle. But all of a sudden, bam, needed me to make a face down this field. Then we found this awesome castle. I thought, why not make myself a liar?
Well, you see, we really need your help. Why don't you come with us?
Wait, what? The goddess made just to make a chaos and so now he could destroy the world?
That's exactly it. Yes, and that is why we need you to have a son of your hearts.
No, I don't wanna. I think about it if it was for you, but there's no way of helping Mario.
so Mr. Well, you know?
We don't have time for you to be a big baby at this. Come on, Bowser, please.
But I'm Bowser. I'm great at 100% Prime Cup Final Boss. I'm going to take over the world any day now.
And when it was ever time you ever took the world, Bowser?
No way I opened Mario. He's always drives my awesome plans.
Please, for me.
No, I don't wanna.
Well, if you don't help us, there's no way you can take over the world anymore.
What you say in the world, like, there's not gonna be any world for me to rule?
Yep. And what happened to your poor minis who were caught up by Count Black? They've been brainwashed, and now they do his evil bidding, not your evil bidding. Now you may still have to toil under a different cruel, merciless master.
But why you? Fine, I'll join your stupid quest. You happy?
Oh, thank you, Bowser. You're so sweet.
No, I'm not sweet, and I'm not helping Mario, just the same bunch of worlds.
Smart RPG, Mario with Bowser Insect Story.
I'm only doing this like a rule someday, so don't get all cut up with me, Mario.
Oh, my Bowser, you big sweetie.
Bowser, join our party!
You're more Bowser!
I almost said you're Sirless, but I was too.
You're Krabbis, are you leaving us? What? Oh yeah. Make it slow down the fort until I return.
You're late, stay with us, sir. Oh, sir, it seems the couple has brainwashed some of your little hench people. They're probably going to be forced to attack us, so feel free to dole out punishment. Of course, we'd love to come along and defend you, but, you know, we just saw get in the way, your heinousness. Clobber that count for us.
Yeah, anyone who wears the king of the monocle is just begging for a beating.
Long live King Bowser. We'll miss you, Sirless. Party!
Oh, you guys. Fine, come on, let's get your Super Chisara, whatever you call it. I said move it!
Well, now that Bowser's joined our party, this is really the end of the episode, so let's just make sure it isn't not aiming. Let's go! End of chapter! See you guys then! When Bowser started a party, the three heroes made a most unlikely trio. Peach attended to select the quest of Bowser with a big grunt of confusion. As Mario walked ahead, he saw something that made him briefly stop and stare. What is it, Mario asked Peach as she turned to see the blue expanse in the head, with the gray glimmering waves of the tile pool stretched as far as she could see. Four friends would start across the water.